you now to a deadly crash today in the Martindale Brightwood neighborhood. Police say a man drove off of I-70, crashing into a person's yard near Keystone and Bloyd Avenues. Right now, state police are not sure what caused the man's van to go off the interstate. Witnesses did run to help until first responders arrived, but the 31-year-old driver died at the scene.